Hi, this is Dr. Mohan M R, consultant orthopedic surgeon and medical director at Nano Hospitals of Bannerghatta Road, Bangalore. Regarding fracture of the toe bones, which are occurring repeatedly, so it has to be evaluated whether each time the fracture is happening because of a significant trauma or an insignificant trauma. If it is due to a significant trauma, it has to be treated like any first-time fracture, and better that an orthopedic surgeon evaluate the fracture and devise a plan, whether it is a conservative or surgical treatment can be planned for toe fracture. If at all, if it is happening due to an insignificant trauma, where a very little force is giving fractures repeatedly, then we have to find out what might be the reason for brittleness or repeated we can call it the insufficiency fractures or osteoporotic fractures. The reason for osteoporosis or weakness of your bone has to be evaluated by a batteries of blood test and a few scans or x-rays or a bone mineral density CTs and MRIs. Based on the clinical conditions, that has to be devised, and if at all a cause for weakness of the bone could be found, that if treatment is directed to the primary pathology, those things can be fixed. Thank you.